Is this man actually going twice as fast backwards as he was going forwards? Is that possible? Does the Bill of Rights actually state in suits at common law where the value in the controversy shall exceed $20, the right of trial by jury shall be preserved, and no fact tried by a jury shall be otherwise re-examined in any court of the United States than according to the rules of the common law? Common law. Is that the same as what we get in our courts, where they take children away without a jury trial? I hope I've given you second thoughts as we watch the scenes from Leo Carrillo State Beach on the central coast of California. question authority.